is, when I was doing, I've been doing this type of stuff, this genre, whatever you want to call it, for about 3 months. I've been labeled as this MobTube thing. You know, I got myself in this label. Guys like Mob Rats Exposed, he doesn't like, they label him that, but he's really not MobTube. He probably was never part of that. But see, when you come along and start to sweep push back, it kind of like, nothing against the content makers that are part of that, but I don't want to be affiliated with that. I like this whole we push back,
I'm right with you, pal. I'm right in the, I'm definitely not MobTube. I mean, my podcast ranked in criminal justice. You know, that's what my podcast is. So no, I don't want that. That's not really part of us. And I made a post about the direction of We Push Back. I don't know if you read it, but I think one of the ideas I had is, and we'll kick it around offline, but I envision almost like a panel with you, myself, Cuban B, MRE, like the originators of this, the original who joined. And I believe what we'd have to do is, as people start adding and joining, we just have to make sure they're in line with what we're trying to do. Because what happens is, you know, it's a work in progress. So we're not always going to get it right. We may add certain channels that we all may look at and say, you know what? They veered too far off. They're really not part of it. They're going a little in a different direction. You know, if they wind up platforming an informant or something that we just don't want part of it. So we'll have to make changes. And that's no insult to any content creator. This is just what we're all of us so far seem to have the same moral belief system.
Yes, and this is my comfort zone. This is I like this. This is my thing. I like nothing against those guys. I just don't want to be labeled that.
I'm right with you. I don't want that label either.
And to be honest, like I have this thing where I think the FBI is watching, bro. Like what's
Well,
going on?
your thing is 100% correct.
Like all of this nonsense that's going on, FBI is watching, man. They gotta be watching this crazy. They gotta be laughing at it too, in a way.
Well, you
But.
got to look at it this way, Kane Shades. The same way that the defense is watching it, the prosecutions are watching it, the agents are what they're all watching everything that's going on. Trust me. And they're very intelligent people. That's the bottom line. These are very intelligent people. They have endless resources. So they're monitoring things. And that's why I do believe as time goes by, these podcasts for the informants are going to be curbed a lot because I believe they're going to see what could be done with it.
My brat's exposed that the FBI. I have this feeling that they're watching, man. You're talking about you got informants involved arguing with other informants. There's a lot of shit
Yeah, but you got to realize our side has nothing to do with that. We don't threaten nobody. We don't try to instigate nothing. We don't glorify anything. Our action is a reaction. And even for myself, I had no intention of even doing a podcast. That was a reaction to me thinking about how to help the public.
And sometimes it takes an action for a reaction.
Yes, that's right.
Definitely.
And I believe what we have going now is more solid. We're more in unison. We have a lot more of a stronger belief system. We're not the type of individuals to get jealous who's got a bigger channel. I don't even care about that stuff. I want to help each other. I want to help us get the word out. And I want the public just to see a different view with.